Anthony Johnson and Daniel Cormier. And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Johnson is 33, Cormier is 30.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Cormier gets in the clinch.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum.
And there comes the separation now. Oh, that punch will count. Landed flush. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked. And he landed the right hand there.
Nice. Good defense there.
He got tagged there.
They're both landing bombs on each other.
Well, he got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's going to have to change things up here with his
big eye. Left hand!
He's got him right here.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Just missed on the overhand left. Good head movement there.
Oh!
Some real power shots here. Oh!
He's clearly hurt.
He might be out. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Dropping down, looking for a single.
God, look at that takedown, man. In half guard. He's softening him up with elbows.
Just over 2 minutes to go. Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going southpaw here, Joe.
Good 1-2.
How about that shin?
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe. Cormier's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Jockeying for position here on the clinch. Both fighters trying to get a more dominant position. And just misses with that big right hand.
Oh, double jab.
Another shot.
Oh, beautiful takedown.
Looks like he's trying to set up some sort of choke here, Joe.
He's got that choke locked in tight. And he escaped the choke. Very nice sweep. Oh, that's some wrestling right there.
Five minutes in the books.
Stop.
And there is the horn. Confidence has to be high after that round. Really good round there from Johnson.
Huge knockdown. It was probably the most important aspect of the...
You ready to fight? You ready?
All right, round two.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Well, no surprise here. Johnson gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Now he goes for the single leg.
God, look at that takedown, man. Oh, elbow to the head.
And dizzy as he looks to improve position here.
He's looking for the arm triangle here in side control. And what he wants to do is, he wants to push his opponent's arm. He got free of the choke. Working from the mounted crucifix. Trying to take the back here. He's got full guard here. Now he's in half guard. Looking to secure a choke.
And he's out. Johnson's got a big bruise starting to form on the right side of his body. Over under now, Joe. Cormier's got the double underhooks here in the clinch now. Oh, how about the slam, Joe?
In half guard.
Minutes now to go in the round.
He's back up to his feet.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
Tags him.
Blocks the shot. Muay Thai.
Big elbow to the head lands. He's stunned. He's in big trouble.
And he got it out.
He's got to move. He's in the mount of crucifix now.
Under a minute now to go in the round.
He's looking to take the back. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Well, back to his feet here, Joe. But look at him. He is hurting for certain. That man is in a world of trouble. Effective punch there by Johnson.
Oh, he caught him on the left hand.
Another shot. He's in trouble.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Entertaining scrap so far. Well, he showed off his powerful striking there with a knockdown. Great. Third round underway. Johnson gets caught with that punch. Cormier's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward. Well, he's landed some excellent shots.
Oh, right hook. He hurt him. This could be it. He's in big, big trouble.
Whoa!
Big punches here.
Huge block there.
Oh! He tagged him! He's in big, big trouble here. Oh!
Just missed.
Oh, he's hurt again! Complete!
And that's gonna do it!
Domination!
And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Love me some ground and pound, Joe, as he gets his opponent out of there and finishes the fight. He was not stalling whatsoever. Big shots from top position. It's one thing when you're trying to score. It's another thing when you're actually trying to end the fight. He was trying to finish the fight and certainly succeeded. Outstanding TKO victory for him there.
Take a look at this from a different angle. Boom! And then he's out.
And there he is. We go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Sure.